you can see, we have our trout here. We have two buckets. We got the rest of the trout out from Mr. McCarthy's tank and the rest of the trout out from our tank. And we're going to make our way over to the river to the release site. And we may see some fishermen there today because they did do a state release of trout. So we have a lot of people out fishing. So stay tuned. We'll be right back. As you can see, our fish are happy. We've been keeping them at 52 degrees as it was in the classroom during our travels here. As you can see, we are at our release site. We have a beautiful day. We may see some fishermen. They've released trout today. They've released all the trout. But we have a beautiful day for the release. So Mrs. Broadhurst and I, we're going to walk the buckets in, and we are going to do, we have to get them acclimated to the water temperature here because we don't want to shock the fish. So we're going to walk them in, we're just going to put the buckets in the water, acclimate temperature, and then we'll slowly introduce them. We have a nice clear, not too much turbidity, so the water is nice and clear. So we should be able to see the fish as they swim away. Okay, guys? So, no, they're not big. They're about this big. Little fingerlings. Nothing you're looking for. But they are hungry. All right. So we're getting ready. We're gonna send them on their way. So we'll try to do it this way so you guys can see. Start to see them hopefully swim out. And as you can see, they're gonna look around. And hopefully you might be able to see them in the water. They're very curious right now. They're coming up to the surface.
Yeah,
you can see them. They're seeing them all behind me. They look very confused. They're very confused. New environment. So eventually they're gonna just go with the current. They're going to stay in the shallow end right now until they get comfortable with their new environment, but then you should start to see them swim away.